Hey guys, I will show you today how to receive payment or send a request to customers for payment from your PayPal account. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get video updates when we add new content. What you need to do is first log into your PayPal account. On the home page, we will come across this request payment icon. We can click on it. And in the next page, we can add the email or the mobile number of the customer or person. If they are registered in PayPal account, you will see their name and PayPal account immediately. If they are not on PayPal too, we can add their email account and send payment request to make payment. Here, we can send a maximum of about 20 payment requests at once, but the amount and the currency type should be identical, same payment amount and payment currency. We can send payment requests individually to each customer to get different payment amount and different currency. We can add Canadian client email and payment amount, and the Canadian dollar can be selected here. Similarly, we can add the US client's email here and add the payment amount and select the currency type and send the payment request. I hope this video tutorial was helpful. With this, we have come to the end of this tutorial. Please like and share this video tutorial and also subscribe to my channel to get updates when new content is added. Thank you.